StoryBots.
Trucks. It's a great day for driving. I'm really in luck. I'm taking the wheel of this beautiful truck. This day will be awesome and full of surprises. We're sure to see trucks in all shapes and all sizes. There's a truck hauling oranges, one hauling hogs, and even a green one that's loaded with frogs. And now here's a truck full of sweet, juicy grapes. Are banana trucks normally driven by apes? The cement truck is noisy and heavy and slow. That plow will be handy whenever there's snow. An old-fashioned truck makes its way into town. Too bad it's so old that it always breaks down. And look, there's a pickup that's stuck in the mud. It's out, but now somebody's covered in crud. A tow truck's a useful and practical kind. It might have a car or two trailing behind. But who ever heard of a horse getting towed? And wow, there's a truck driving way off the road. A monster truck roars as it soars up above. But the best is the truck that we all know and love. 10-4, good buddy.
Drive a truck. A big old truck. It's called a truck. 'Cause it's a truck. A yellow truck. A purple truck. A green truck. Yeah, it's a truck. Oh yeah! Drive a truck. Drive a truck. Give me those keys. Ba 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 boo. Ba 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 boo. Wham-a-lam-a-loo. A truck-a-look-a-doo. Drive a truck.
Drive a truck.
A big old truck.
A big old truck.
It's called a truck.
It's called a truck.
'Cause it's a truck. Oh yeah. Drive a truck.
Cars. We're off to take a drive. Yippee! Imagine all the cars we'll see. Big cars, small cars, fast and slow. You see them everywhere you go. Minivans and SUVs. Cars for cruising in the breeze. Speedy sports cars, fun to ride. And cars you barely fit inside. Simple cars for trips to town. We've got them all, so come on down. Cars can be a ton of fun for summer road trips in the sun. Gotta stop for more unleaded. Which direction are we headed? Cars and more cars on the roads. Cars that carry heavy loads. Electric cars that run on volts. Junky heaps of nuts and bolts. Jeeps and coupes, sedans and more. Souped up cars that really roar. Big, long, fancy limousines. But cars don't make good submarines. It's fun to ride, but do it right. Fasten seat belts, good and tight. Down goes the accelerator. Gotta go now. See you later. Beep beep.
Would you like to go for a ride in my car?
Yes, that sounds fun.
Cars, they're in the street. Cars, they're really neat. Cars, they roll around. Cars, from town to town. If you've got somewhere to go, there's a thing you ought to know. Cars, in the parking lot. Cars, careful when they're hot. Cars, you can hear them beep. Cars, hey, that car's a Jeep. Green or purple, red or blue. Maybe there's a car for you. Summer round and summer square. Cars can take you anywhere. Cars, take a look at those cars. Roadster, compact, luxury or hatchback. Wagon or sedan, SUV or minivan.
I'm in a minivan.
Cars with license plates.
Cars
from different states.
Cars
race around the track.
Cars
take you to school and back. From the mountains to the sea, they'll get you from point A to B.
Cars
turn left or right.
Cars
in day or night.
Cars
take you to the lake.
Cars
don't forget to pack electric, gasoline or diesel. Faster than a speeding.
Trains. Toot toot! Our train is pulling out. All aboard! We loudly shout. Our engine clatters down the track. The red caboose stays way in back. Are riders hungry? Yes, they are. And that's why there's a dining car. And if they need to snooze at night, they've got a car for sleeping tight. The observation car is there for seeing sights. Perhaps a bear. But up ahead, who's that we see? That evil villain Stash McGee. We've rescued little Lulu Jane. As you can guess, she loves the train. We race around a winding track and over mountains, clack-a-clack. We chug through herds of buffalo. A mountain lion sees us go. They've jumped on board. It's very plain that everybody loves the train. It carries useful things like wood and dairy treats. Hey, that looks good. Great scenery is everywhere. That moose has shared his rocking chair. At last, we've reached our destination. Here's our stop, the city station. Through prairies, hills, and rough terrain, everybody loves the train. Right on time.
All aboard!
The train is leaving the station.
There is the conductor, and there's the engineer.
Hello.
In front's the locomotive, the caboose is in the rear.
Back here.
In the middle is the dining car for when you need a snack.
I'm hungry.
Roaring across the country, just hear those wheels clack.
Clack, clack.
Train ride, what do you see? Buffaloes on the wild prairie. Mountain lion and a big old tree. We're riding on a train.
Next stop, Pancake City.
The car's full of cans of beans, the flat car's hauling lumber. The sleeping car is for those long trips when you need to slumber. The observation car's windows are big so you can see. And the tank car, it is full of milk for making ice cream.
Yum.
Train ride, looky there, there goes a building, there goes a bear. See a moose and a lady in a rocking chair. We're riding on a train, we're riding on a train, we're riding on a train.
Did you see that moose?
No, I fell asleep in the dining car.
Boats. We're seafaring sailors as bold as can be. In all kinds of boats, we go roaming the sea. We can pilot a big fancy passenger ship. There's so much to see. It's a whale of a trip. We can zip through the waves with the wind in our sails. And we're always prepared if the wind ever fails. We might drive a tugboat, a hard-working craft. If we have to, we'll ride an inflatable raft. But look, in the distance, can that be for real? An old-timey sea captain stands at the wheel. He hoists up his sails, and he speeds on his way. Till at last he discovers a treasure! Hooray! He joins us on board as we dance on our boat. The seas can get rough, but we still stay afloat. We can pilot a freighter, a submarine too. We might even paddle a tiny canoe, or an elegant steamboat with whistles that blow. The paddle starts spinning, and whoosh, off we go. Now it's time to weigh anchor. We're happy and free. Yo-ho for a boat on the wide open sea. Ahoy, matey.
Ahoy, weigh the anchor.
Take a rubber round, but we'll
too.
Airplanes. It's fun to ride a car or train, but still, there's nothing like a plane. The runway's clear, we start off slow. We pick up speed, then up we go. It's sweet to have a window seat and soar to 30,000 feet. Planes of every shape and size go speeding far across the skies. Tiny planes without much room. Fighter jets that really zoom. Some planes fly to other nations. Some can fly in tight formations. What a thrill to fly! Hooray! Of course it helps to know the way. The view is awesome. Just look down. It may look small, but that's a town. There's a school, and there's a pool. From here, the game looks extra cool. For safety reasons, when you fly, don't dip too low or climb too high. Just keep your height and speed just right so everyone enjoys the flight. Excitement's always in the air, 'cause planes go zipping everywhere. Touchdown!
Here we go! A football team. Touchdown.
Airplane, airplane, airplane up in the sky. We can fly if we try. So high in an airplane. We can fly in the air.
Airplane. It's an airplane.
Airplane.
StoryBots.